These are the remains of a Zephonian, a laborer, worked to death.